signaling pathways typically use second messengers, which then change levels of protein phosphorylation inside the cell. One commonly used second messenger is phosphatidyl inositol triphosphate, and one of the enzymes involved in its production can be mutated in some liver cancers.